And besides the storms, we also got a lot of calls from viewers about this. Did you see it? State police say a tractor trailer hauling pizza boxes and cheese hit a Jersey wall, 995 south of the Franklin Street exit. The rig caught fire, jackknifed, and as you see, hit the bridge pillars. The driver, though, was not seriously injured.